We're ready now.
We're so happy for you both.
Oh, yes, sorry. Come on.
Congratulations.
Yes, and you will always remember your anniversary because it's the same day as your grandson's birthday.
Yeah, and Eddie's.
What?
Never mind.
Eddie's birthday is today. So that's how you came up with May 15th for the hotel. I knew it. And you've been blaming me and all this time. Oh, you are so busted.
That was a short honeymoon.